Every day, we enjoy the convenience of battery-operated devices. Keeping batteries out of the waste stream by recycling them safely and properly is the responsible way to continue enjoying all the benefits of battery-based technology. At Call2Recycle, our purpose is to help communities safely transition to a battery-powered world through climate-responsible solutions. Since 1996, we have diverted more than 150 million pounds of batteries from the waste stream. And on average, we ship about 150,000 collection boxes every year for safe collection and recycling. These batteries can be recycled to make thousands of products that we all use every day. Call2Recycle's network of more than 15,000 collection sites throughout the U.S. help make it easy to recycle your batteries. We can all recycle old or unwanted batteries at these convenient drop-off locations. Once the collection site containers are filled, they are shipped by an approved transporter, either directly to a battery processor or to an approved sorting facility, where the batteries are separated by chemistry and aggregated into full trailer loads that are sent to battery processors. These qualified processors use advanced recycling methods to extract usable materials that can be used in the manufacturing of new products. The recovered materials include nickel, cobalt, cadmium, lead, iron, steel, zinc, manganese, copper, and some plastics. Diverting batteries from the waste stream and keeping them out of our landfills is a responsibility we all share as we safely enjoy the freedom that mobile technology and battery-operated devices give us. It's simply the right thing to do. To learn more and to find a Call2Recycle drop-off location near you, please visit calltorecycle.org or call toll-free 1-877-2-RECYCLE.